In some condition, if this collector was plugged out, we need to plug it in. This is the power source for the motor and the motor controller. And in some condition, if this cable was plugged out or it was broken, we need to collect it back into the right pin connection. We will use this type of the remote screwdriver, flat screwdriver, and release the screw, plug in the cable, and fasten the screw.